Hello, my name is Sjoerd de Vries, and in this tutorial I'm in the role of a SME, a subject matter expert or key user, and I received an email notification to record a task in a tool like the Rapid Recorder. I can read the task's description, there are some tips in it, but what is key is that I have to download the Rapid Recorder first. You have to do it once, so if you repeatedly getting these kind of tasks, you can just install it once and not uninstall it. So you click on the task, you click on the link to install the application first, so you can save it first and run it later, or you can run it directly. It may need some requirements first, so it will install that requirements first. And when it's getting ready to install, you just click Next. You accept the license agreement. Click Next. You accept default application folder. And you start installing it. It's that simple. When done, you can launch the Rapid Recorder directly. However, you do not have the task then yet, so the process is easier if you just unselect the box and click Finish, close the screens, return to your mail, and then you select the second link. It's starting the task.